I can't believe you guys put me on bed rest.
You coughed up blood, Leo. We're all worried about you right now.
You hurt your hands. Is that not worse? You're an artist, Mikey. You need both your hands. And you need a jaw and a properly beating heart. You almost died. I didn't.
I'm just going to get Raph to order pizza. Mikey, my legs don't work anymore.
I know, Leo. That's another reason to rest.
Wait, Mikey, before you go, I have to do something.
Why do you need me in here if what you're doing is on your phone?
Just wait. Okay, here we go.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Leo, that's not funny.
Okay, I'm sorry. You can go get Raph now.
Ugh.
Jeez, he seems less happy than usual. He needs to take a chill pill. Leo? Look. Wait, is that Shelldon?
Yep.
How are we gonna keep this place clean if we don't have a Shelldon?
Leo!
What? I can't say we don't have a Shelldon? What is that?
Not a Shelldon!
I know you cope with humor, but that is low.
I know. Shelldon was my favorite nephew.
He was your only nephew. And also, we shouldn't be using was, because he's not technically dead. He's just a computer right now. And I'm going to be making him a new body. Which I really should be getting to right now.
Oh, Donnie, perfect. I was just looking for you. I ordered pizza. So, you guys hungry?
Yes, starving.
I'm just gonna take one slice and head to my lab. I'll see you guys later.
Sure thing, D.
And enjoy the pizza, Leo. I'm just gonna leave it here. Me and Mikey have already had our share, so...
Wait. You guys are gonna leave me alone? But then I'll have nothing to do. I don't even have a comic book or anything.
Well, we're not just gonna sit in here. The lair is a mess and other people need help. Besides, you need to get sleep. You got hit the hardest.
Okay, bye then.
Bye, Leo.
Bye, Nardo.
I don't know if I'll even be able to.
Leo, can I come in?
Yes, please come in. We need to talk.
Talk about what?
I don't know, about the fact that you're hiding your feelings.
Hiding my feelings? I'm not...
Leo, you can talk about your feelings. Nobody's gonna judge you. In fact, if anyone needs to talk about their feelings, it's you.
I'm fine. There's nothing to feel.
Really?
Have you even cried?
What is there to cry about?
The fact that I caused an alien invasion? Everyone almost died? Shelldon did die and now he has to have a new body? You think I'd be crying about that? You think I'd be crying about the fact that I almost died and I smiled?
Oh my gosh, it's worse than I thought. Leo... Did you want to die?
What?
In the prison dimension, did you want to die?
Are you going to tell Raph?
If you don't want me to, I won't.
I just feel like the whole thing was my fault, and I'm worrying you guys. I'm the medic and leader. I should be taking care of you guys. It shouldn't be the other way around.
Leo... We're worried because you tried sacrificing yourself and can't move your legs. If you were one of us, wouldn't you want yourself to rest?
Yeah, I guess so.
None of us are going to judge you for needing to cry and lay down. You experienced pain in the prison dimension and you...
Please stop mentioning that place! I want to put it behind me! I don't want the pain anymore!
Leo, you have to go through the pain if you're going to put it behind you. You can't put something behind you unless you go do it head first and deal with it. I hate that you're making good points right now. Can you promise me you'll stop joking around? Yes. Tell Raph he has nothing to worry about. Okay, I'm going to check on Donnie now. Stay in that bed and call one of us if you need something. Will do, little bro. Thank you. You're welcome.
Hey, Donnie, can we talk?
Hmm?
Oh, sure. What do you want to converse about?
Well, I know you don't exactly like to talk about this, but I want to talk about how I'm feeling. Can't you talk to Mikey about that? I don't know how much help I'd be, and I would really rather not help.
Mikey has to deal with a lot, and I think we need to talk more. Sigh. Fine, I guess we can talk about emotions, but I won't pretend to enjoy it. I'm worried about Leo. We all are, and he doesn't seem to care. All he seems to care about is our safety, even if it risks his. I should have done more. I should have been in his place. I should have been the one on the other side of the portal. I should have done more. He is my twin after all. Never mind. I don't care. He can do whatever he wants, and I don't care.
You're a terrible liar, Dee. And no, I'm the oldest. I need to protect all of you. Leo should have been the one helping you guys while I dealt with the Krang.
I guess? I don't know what to say. Donnie, I didn't expect you to all of a sudden talk about feelings. I just wanted someone to talk to. Mikey would have been more talkative with me, but trust me, knowing you're listening helps. Oh, Raph, you're in here with him. Is this a good time? Mm-hmm. You're fine, Mikey. I was just talking about stuff with Dee. I actually came in to check on Dee. I want him to talk about his feelings. You know what? Maybe now wasn't a good time. Me and Raph are busy, so you can go now. We all know that ain't true, Donnie. In fact, we were just talking about feelings. Donnie hasn't told me his yet, though. Donald, just talk them out. We want to help you. Guess what? I got Leo to talk about his feelings. Leo? Leo told you how he was feeling? He didn't just joke around? Nope, he was very serious. Hey, Mikey, have you talked to anyone about your feelings? Hey, don't turn this around on me! No, he's right, Mikey. You always help others with their feelings, but what about you? I'm fine! This is about Donnie right now! I just want to finish Shelldon, and then I'll be fine. Come on, Mikey. We can talk about it in private if you want. Okay, we can just go to my room, I guess. Yes, thank you. Please leave my lab.
I think it's pretty obvious how I feel. I can't draw. I can't even pick up a pen. I had to go through pain just to close the medbay door so Leo wouldn't worry. That's not even the worst part. What's the worst part? Leo didn't want to be saved. He what? Please don't tell him I told you or even say anything about it. It just makes me feel like I may have done this for someone who didn't want it. What if he tries to die and I saved him for no reason? Now I have to worry about him even more. Mikey, we'll make sure he lives and wants to live. You shouldn't have to worry about that like it's your responsibility to make him happy. The only thing you can do is remind him of what he loves.
I don't even know how I can do that right now.
You all know who always seems to have the answers? April. I really wish April was here right now. Yeah, April. That's a good idea! We couldn't get Donnie to talk, but you all know who probably could? April! True! It would definitely make me feel better if I knew Donnie had someone to talk to. I'll call April and see if she can talk to him. Come in. Hey, Donnie. You know, you're the only person that knocks that loudly. What brings you here?
A little birdie told me someone needs someone to talk to.
Was that little birdie Mikey or Raph?
Who said the little birdie wasn't my intuition?
Because we both know you wouldn't have said that unless someone sent you.
It was Raph, and I only accepted the invitation because I care about you. Besides, I was thinking of paying a visit anyways.
I'm glad you came. I'm fixing Shelldon, or more like building a new Shelldon.
Oh, yeah, I'm so sorry that happened, Dee.
Can I help you?
Sure, you can grab tools when I need them, like the screwdriver I need right now.
Okay.
So I'm surprised you're not crying right now. I mean, I know I'm about to. Here you go.
Thank you, and I'm currently trying not to cry.
Maybe you should take a break.
I can't take a break. I need to finish this.
Do I need to force you?
I will take that screwdriver away, and you know it.
I just want my son back. I want him back already. I fix him, and he gets wrecked again. I was so close to fixing his body, and now he's damaged again.
I know, Donnie.
My son is just a computer now. He was waiting so long, and now I have to re-upload his drive to another computer. That stupid sister crying.
At least him and Leo are still alive.
They're both on the verge of being dead. Leo's on life support and Shelldon needs a new body. I'm the only one that can help them. I wish I was strong enough to protect them.
None of us were strong enough, but we still saved the world.
And what about Mikey? He hasn't said anything, but I know he can't use his hands. His hands have been mystically hurt, and that's the one thing I can't fix with science.
That's not your responsibility. It's Draxum's responsibility. I promise, everyone will be fine.
How can you promise something like that when you have no statistics that show it's a high probability?
Because I'm an optimist, Donnie. I also want you to be hopeful, too. Doesn't it make the odds better if we go into this with hope?
Yeah, I guess it does.
Thank you, April.
No problem, Donnie.
I'm sorry that it's taken so long, Mikey, but try picking up a pen now.
Please let this work. It worked! My hands are healed! This means you can heal Donnie and Raph!
Mikey, did you notice that they never complained about their hands?
Their hands healed almost immediately since they didn't use as much energy as you did.
How did you not notice?
Well, they never tell me anything, so I just assumed.
Oh, and good news, Leo is finally walking with a walking stick. He's not in a wheelchair anymore.
That's great news. And how about Shelton's body?
Donnie's still working on it. He's been in his lab every day for hours trying to build it. And he's coming close. Soon everything will be back to normal.
Well, mostly. The city will forever look different now. But we did it. We saved the world.
Ninja Turtles.